spill out on my ball. Damn it.
Look at this. I think it's going to be my new look.
You know what? I think you should join the Navy.
You think so?
You need a lot of skin, a lot of chunk. Really be able to handle that toughness out there.
Chunk? Did you just say chunk, Deb?
Chunk it, Deb. You know, I didn't mean it like that.
You know how I feel about that. I'm real sensitive about people calling me chunk.
Hey! He's so useless. He's just like, I'm gonna eat one.
They can wait.
Y'all ready to order or what?
Onion, pickle, and king.
Okay! He remembers!
He's good.
What do I want to drink?
Vietnamese alcohol.
Boom! Somebody get this guy a raise.
What's your favorite Lady Gaga song?
Her daughter likes Lady Gaga. Who do you like to listen to?
Lil Boozy.
Lil Boozy.
Let's go, let's go.
Alright, everybody. Coffee time.
Coffee time, baby.
Alright, my hat flew off as we were driving to K's, and now we have to find it. I just hope some homeless guy doesn't have it on his head right now.
What? That's terrible. I hope some homeless guy just got a free hat to keep the sun out of his
head. Hey, but that's a neat dude hat. I got that from Chris. It's special to me.
What color is it?
It's a black hat.
No, it's not black.
Hold on. There it is.
Is that it?
Yes, that's it.
It's brighter than a...
Damn, they ran over that...
Get ready to hop out quick.
I can't. Whoa. Baby.
Go, go, go.
My flat ass head. What the...
And the little duct tape can't fix.
Baby, this shit is fucked up. Look, they ran over the button. They ran over the button, so they won't even now push up to stay. No, no.
All right, guys, you see it looks fine.
It does not look fine. You look like a Pokemon trainer, like Ash Ketchum now.
It looks like, it looks pixelated, like a cartoon hat. He said it looked like Fallout Boy's hat.
Like Fallout Boy's hat, like one of those like train conductor hats.
This is insane.
All right, Heath, this is a pretty big day today.
Oh,
you know
is
why?
It?
Yeah.
Why is it a big day?
Because Matt King is gonna go paintballing with us. Now imagine Matt King playing paintball.
Hey y'all, it's Susie and Debbie. So we decided to invite our friends Martha and Karen from the neighborhood on the paintball field.
You know, we've always had grudges against them since they went up to our casserole at the local PTA meeting.
And now we're out here, we're strapped up, we're playing like one of the boys now.
That's right, time to get rough and tough. Might get a little chest hair out of
it. Oh yeah.
Come on!
Debbie, run, yes!
I haven't been paintballing since like the fourth grade.
Here comes up. Guys, please just don't shoot me in the upper torso. I'm wearing my Burberry.
He gets shot in the kneecap. You just see him. Oh!
They have to get like a safe flight out of a helicopter. I'm gonna just play medic the entire time. I'm gonna come save all of you guys. Like, I'm the one with the medical degree. I don't shoot. I'm just here to save lives. So what's good like paintball strategy? How do I need to like?
Don't get shot and shoot the other people.
All right, I can do that.
That's how me and my family do it.
You have to have like double like hit or just one.
Oh, you have to. I think it's like double hit. You gotta.
Depends on the guns that they have there. Can we play a one-on-one?
No, I don't want to play one-on-one.
Come on.
Pete, you know I'm not that good. I'm going to get on the field and I'm going to get shot in the forehead.
He's going to be behind you before they even start.
Pete, do you have the text of you getting shot in the forehead? You're going paintballing for the first time?
No. I used to play a lot like back in the day and I stopped playing. It got too expensive. And then I wanted to join the college team. I went out to go play with like my friends who are on the team. And, and right before I leave, Zane's like, he said something like, why'd you get shot in the forehead or some stupid.
I think he texted me saying, hey, like, dude, I'm paintballing. I texted back in the way where it's like, thanks for inviting me. I texted him back, like, thanks for the invite. I was like, hope you get shot in the goddamn forehead.
And then, sure enough, I don't know how it happened, but there was this much space on my forehead between my mask and my hat, and it just, boom, right here, just literally my whole forehead just welled up. Man. And I had to go to work.
Where'd you work at?
Brookstone.
People probably thought you got
into
a fight.
You're using, like, the head massager on your brain.
Guys, I think I need to get airlifted to the hospital.
Oh shit.
Yeah, let me see it. Where is it?
Oh my god, baby, are you okay?
I'll be alright, I'll be fine.
Fuck.
Can we get a medic? Medic! We need to get something, we gotta wrap you in a tourniquet.
Dying if I hadn't gone to hell real soon!
That was good. All right, so I snapped you guys saying that I was going to answer some questions that you guys had for Heath and I through Snapchat. If you guys don't follow me on Snapchat, you guys should, because I'm always giving updates and putting extra stuff that you don't see on here on Snapchat, so make sure to do that. But I'm going to be answering questions now.
Do it.
Let's do it. Natalia Mini 05.
Zane, what's 9 + 10?
21.
Bad Biddy.
All you literally have to do is say yes. Like, I'm not like these other basic bitches. Oh. You're going to say yes, and I'm going to rock your world.
Oh.
Yes. Yes. Holly Key.
What was your first pet? Who's Zane? Do you have any brothers or sisters?
Okay, I'm gonna answer the first one. They can't be hogging up all the questions.
Come on, baby, one at a time.
Try to push 10 questions in one Snapchat. You don't play us. Well, I used to have, my first pet was, I think a turtle. A turtle.
A turtle.
I wanna know what's the worst thing you've done. Like, punch somebody in the face, kill somebody, break someone's finger. You never know.
All right, well, if we killed somebody, we would definitely not say it on here.
I murdered a man back in 09. What's the worst thing you've done? Physical harm to somebody.
I don't think I've ever done any really bad physical harm to anybody, no.
I need somebody in the face and split his forehead open. That
oh, yeah.
Thing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's a charmer. Elizabeth Nerd.
Also, if you see this, can you please follow me on Instagram? Mm.
That was dirty. I party squid.
What is you and Heath's ship name?
Zeef.
Zeef.
Hello. Okay, so my question is, if you could pull one crime and get away with it, what would it be and why?
Murdering a man.
Yep, I was about to say the same thing. Great minds think alike.
Hi Zane, hi Heath. How long have you two been friends? And what do you like about each other the most?
Ooh. What do I like most about Heath? I think he's just so nice and caring to others and it will cook me food whenever I want. What about you? What do you like about me?
Oh, I had to answer it back.
Next question. Gianna.
When will you guys be releasing your book? I'm waiting for it.
A book?
A book.
We writing a book? So, okay, so I'm coming to your book signing. I was wondering when it's going to be.
Magda Andrade.
Oh my God, okay. My question is if the rat is still living under the couch.
We never updated them.
That's a good question.
Have you checked the mousetrap yet?
I hear it. The mousetrap is still empty, but I hear him every night. I hear him run across my roof. It is some massive footsteps. It's scary. You hear, doo, 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 doo.
Bow, 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 bow.
This bitch coming for me.
All right, so the rat has not been caught.
Nope.
To answer that. Okay, next question. Compton Molly.
What's your most embarrassing drunk story?
Was that 4th of July really embarrassing?
That's pretty embarrassing.
All right, so basically, Gabby pushed me in the pool the 4th of July, and I got really upset. I just bought my phone a week ago before that, and it was a brand new iPhone 7, and she pushed me in the pool, and everybody was over, and I didn't realize it, and I was just screaming at Gabby. I was, like, yelling obscenities at Gabby. I don't even want to repeat what I was saying. Made her cry, and I didn't mean to do that. But I was just so angry. Yeah, and I remember everybody just like being like, damn, Zane, like that's like shitty of you. And I feel like everybody thought of me different after that night. That was a very bad night for me. What about you, Heath? I think every time you get drunk is an embarrassing drunk story.
Fuck, Zane, why'd you open it?
Well, I opened that one. What y'all expecting? Fuck, Zane, open it. Okay, well, that was your open.
That could have been you asking a question.
Babs 825.
Hey, Heath and Zane, you guys are by far my favorite YouTubers.
Hell
I
yeah.
Just wanted to know what was next for you guys next year or so.
Big things coming. We have nothing coming, by the way. So, yeah, just don't get too excited.
Just vlogs.
Yeah.
Would you two ever be gay lovers?
I mean, you got something in your mustache.
Dude, that's been there all fucking day. I've been trying to get that sucker out. Montoya Nina.
If you could date any famous celebrity, who would it be?
Heath.
Oh! Oh!
Maggie Montoya.
What are some occupations that you wanted to be when you were a little kid?
A YouTuber.
Oh my God. God, her face is all like distorted and stuff. LaVisa.
Are you ever annoyed of David when he's always like, oh, my Tesla?
yes. Sounds like she's annoyed here at his Tesla.
Island Doll 666.
And my question is for Heath. What do you look for in a girl?
What do you look for in a girl, Heath?
Girls that look like Zane.
Oh my God! Sarah Ami.
No, she's not!
Oh my God, it's our cat! It's our cat!
I couldn't see the phone, but I
oh literally my God.
I saw just a reflection in the screen, and I saw like
Ed and Ellis.
Will Heath ever get a girlfriend, and will Heath ever text me back because I'm pregnant with his kids?
Heath!
Oh my God!
Oh my Heath! Why did you tell me that?
Do not put that in.
I won't. But you need to text her back.
Fuck. All right. Sorry. I'm really sorry.
Jesus. Megan Buresh.
What was your favorite emo band growing up?
Like, Taking Back Sunday was like one of my favorites. Okay. I loved Hawthorne Heights.
I really like the song from Confide.
That's not emo, but the old school emo. Is Confide old school emo?
I don't know. La Chris.
What's your favorite kind of taco?
You gonna fuck me good?
You want your favorite kind of tacos?
Fuck me good.
Chicken tacos. Right now, it's gonna have to be mahi-mahi tacos. Mahi-mahi. Because I can only eat fish.
Pescatarian.
Chelsea loves you.
This is more of a would you rather question, but would you rather marry each other or stay alone for the rest of your lives and die in a happy death?
Well, obviously marry each other. What the, I mean, we don't have to feel obligated to.
Basic question, but what's your favorite food?
Butter chicken. Isabel 201.
Hey y'all, I have a question from Texas. So when y'all get tattoos, do y'all think about it the night before, or do y'all just get drunk and say fuck it?
Hey fuck y'all, I'm from
Texas. Hey y'all, fuck it, we're getting tattoos. We're
go out and then we're like, all right, let's get a tattoo, and then we think on the spot, all right, what's it gonna be? Yeah. And we just do it.
That's it. Life Wangela.
Oh my, why do I keep thinking everything's nasty?
I know!
What? Your feet look like a, you know, oh god, never mind. Montoya Nina.
If you had a hookup with one of your roommates, who would it be?
Ooh.
Who would it be?
Huh?
Answer the question, don't think about it. Who's it gonna be? Who you fucking?
Okay, well, I guess he, god!
Zane, if you could take David's Tesla anywhere, what would you do with it? Where would you take it and why?
Run it off a cliff.
Huh, yup.
Talk jazz.
This is the craziest thing you guys have done this year.
Paintball.
Paid my rent on time.
Jordan.
How do you guys feel about hanging out with David, who's like a 20-year-old?
Okay! Rude. SS Hearn.
What kind of gyms do you guys go to? Like, is it like a CrossFit or do you guys do it at home?
He's such a bro.
So, what gyms do you go to?
Hey, y'all. That's all for today. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it. And subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my hillbilly friends.
Are you making fun of me?
No.
But Charlotte, we go to Mariah, you know. I love you. And I need you. Baby, yeah.
That's Kelly Rowland, by the way. So.
Oh, that's a...
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
No, hurry. Think of another Mariah song. Go. Come on. Come on. Come on, Zane.
You're gonna sing me to sleep.
That's not even a song.
Wow, you can't come up with a Mariah Carey song right now?
Like, no.
Baby.
Who's gonna talk to me on the phone to the sun?
Cause who's gonna take your face when nobody's dead? Oh, baby, we belong together, baby.